stay out here. We can't go inside until the bell rings.
Good morning, Liberty Wildcats. I'm Grant Stewart.
I'm Carson McKeelan.
And I'm Kennedy Sobolski.
And happy Friday. Today is September 28th.
Hey, Kennedy, what is the joke today?
The joke of the day is, how did they put the mic higher?
How?
They put it on tape.
That's crazy.
And what is the quote?
The quote is, treat everyone with politeness and kindness, not because they are nice, but because you are. Carson, whose birthdays are going on today?
Well, happy birthday to Caden Medina.
And what is the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is, always be the best version of yourself.
Kennedy, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is accomplish. When you accomplish something, you work hard to get that thing done.
Carson, what is the NBA topic of the day?
The NBA topic of the day is, life is short. Smile when you still got teeth.
It is, there is more cattle in Montana than there is people.
Moo!
What is the weather like in Butte today?
Oh, with your Wildcats.
I'm Bryce Watson.
And I'm Sam Sampson.
And the high will be 58.
And the low will be 28.
And there's a 10% chance of precipitation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Carson, what are some announcements?
Announcements are, remember to stay outside in the morning. Friday, don't forget to take home your packet. Bring back on Monday so you can't get your prizes back.
Carson, what's for lunch today?
For the lunch today is hamburger, steak roll, mashed potatoes and gravy, and applesauce.
Special assignment, go over what is reading for success. Take home packet, have you and your parents fill out the book, bring it back on Monday for a chance to win individual prizes or grand prizes of Bluetooth speaker or inflatable chair. You need to turn in your booklet filled out completely on Monday to be entered for grand prize drawings. If you bring back your booklet at least half filled out on Monday, you will receive prizes on Wednesday. Thank you.
I'm Ariana Grundhauser, and I'm here with
Aiden Stillens.
And I'm going to ask her a few questions. So, what school did you attend last year?
Garfield.
What is your favorite part of the year so far?
The teachers.
What does being respectful, responsible, and productive mean to you?
Helping others.
What do you like to do when you're not at school?
Play with my friends.
And how can you be epic this year?
When somebody's hurt, we can help them.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Abby Sabota, and I'm here with
Sean Overly.
And we're going to ask him a few questions. Where did you attend school last year?
Mariana Elementary.
What has been your favorite part of Whittier so far?
The teachers and the principals.
What does being respectful, responsible, and productive mean to you?
Help others.
What do you like to do when you're not in school?
Play volleyball.
How can you be epic this year?
To help students and staff, to listen to teachers and help students.
Okay, thank you. Two hands up.
Don't forget to be epic. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!
Have a great day.
Stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Whittier Pledge.